Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Peltro-Caro Stadium, home of the Baldwinsville Bees. Tonight, it's the final home game of the regular season and a league matchup as the Bees host the Cicero North Syracuse North Stars. The Bees have climbed to number 8 in the latest New York State Class AA poll and have a record of 12 wins, 1 loss, and 1 tie. While the North Stars have a record of 6 wins, 6 losses, and 2 ties. A few reminders, this is a smoke-free facility. There is no smoking anywhere on school property. Sportsmanship is in accordance with New York State Section 3 rules. The concession stand is open and will remain open throughout the game. Please stop by and support the Baldwinsville Booster Club. And now, the starting lineups for tonight's game. First, for the visiting Cicero North Syracuse North Stars. The goalkeeper, a junior, number 1, Ethan Dorchuk. On defense, a senior, number 3, Anthony Pauly. And midfield, a junior, number 4, Max Uceda. On midfield, a junior, number 5, Bryant Perdomo. At midfield, a senior, number 8, Peter Savello. Yeah. At forward, a senior, number 9, Brady Engel. At midfield, a senior, number 10, Anthony Eshe. Yeah. At forward, a senior, number 11, John Perella. On defense, a senior number 12, Britton Scorzelli. On midfield, a freshman number 13, Carter Jackson. And on defense, a junior number 14, Isaac Bounds. Head coach of the North Stars is Mike McCaffrey. The starting lineup for the Baldwinsville Bees. On defense, a senior number 7, Frank Levante. On defense, a senior number 10, Spencer Cavallero. At midfield, a senior number 14, Ryan Downs. At midfield, a junior number 15, Ben Wade. On defense, a junior, number 17, Alex Celeste. At midfield, a junior, number 18, Jacob Way. At forward, a senior, number 19, Sean Mitchell. The goalkeeper, a senior, number 22, DJ Moore. At forward, a senior captain, number 24, Brandon Nemus. At midfield, a senior captain, number 25, D.J. Taylor. And on defense, a senior captain, number 27, Ben Kinslow. Head coach of the Bees is Tim Schemaker, assisted by Dan Kincaid and Chris Ross. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, would you please rise for our national anthem, tonight being sung by Baldwinsville senior Hannah Conlon. Thank you. Sacramento, nicely done. Referees for tonight's contest are David Persons and Anthony Richmond.
Yeah.
And for the Bees, number 8, Josh Price. It's going to be number 3, Michael Allen. Jason Hahn.
Yeah.
Kristen to the bees, number 6, Kristen Cypress. And number 12, Connor Hamilton. Corner kick for the North Stars.
Come on! Go through it, Connor! Go through it!
Asking for the BD's number 10, Spencer Cavallaro. Number 14, Ryan Downs. 15, Ben Raid. And number 16, Jack Fedora. Number 8, Josh Price. For the North Stars, number 15, Gerard Kissimmee. Tip of the Bees, number 2, Brendan Walsh. And returning number 25, DJ Taylor. Tip of the North Stars, number 7, Zachary Williamson. Number 17, Jonathan Kephart.
Take it!
Turning for the Bees, number 4, Jason Hine. And number 24, Brandon Demas. The North Stars, number 6, Jake Starcella, number 9, Brady Engel, number 11, John Rolla, and number 13, Carter Jackson.
Come on, Pete!
Returning for the Bees, number 14, Ryan Downs. Returning for the Bees, number 3, Michael Allen. That's the end of the first half. The score of Baldwinsville 1, Cicero North Syracuse nothing. A reminder that the concession stand is open. Please stop by and support the Booster Club. It'll be a corner kick for the Bees. Ready? Number four, Jason Hahn. Number 3, Michael Allen, and number 16, Jack Todaro.
Come on, Pete! job, Holly.
For the Bees, number 14, Ryan Downs.
Let's go, Junior!
Also from the concession stand, next 10 minutes, buy one, get one, pizza slices.
Come on, Todd.
For the Bees, number 8, Josh Price. For the North Stars, number 15, Jalaj Desimini.
Yeah.
your stars.
Come on, Blue, do something with it!
Go, Blue!
Time! Oh, I know!
For the Bees, number 15, Ben Reed. Number 18, Jacob Way, and 25, DJ Taylor. Second half. Ball is 2, CNS nothing.
Let's go, Joe.
On in, Ashley.
Let's go deep on the ball.
For the Bees, number four, Jason Hahn. Final score, Fayetteville Manly has beat Liverpool 3-0 tonight in boys varsity soccer action. Mr. Bees, number two, Brendan Walsh.
Thank you.
Into the B's, number 3, Michael Allen. Number 14, Ryan Downs. And number 16, Jack Sidora. Into the B's, number 25, DJ Taylor. For the North Stars, number 7, Zachary Williamson. Number 2, Charles Middleton. Number 6, Jake Scarsella. And number 17, Jonathan Cuthart.
Check in! Win it! Win on! Yeah.
Hey, let's get it down to feet, down the line. Hey, mark up the way. Yeah, Chucky, watch
this. This is number 15, Ben Reed.
Watch it, talk to Chucky. Who's marking who, all right?
Final score, Baldwinsville 2, Cicero North Syracuse nothing. With the win, the Bees improved to 13 wins, 1 loss, and 1 tie. While with the Washington North Stars fall to 6 wins, 7 losses, and 2 ties. The Bees conclude the regular season on Thursday in Liverpool. The JV game will start at 5 p.m. and the varsity at 7 p.m. Sectional matchups will be announced on Sunday, so the Bees should have a home game sometime in the week ahead. Special thanks tonight to our ball boys. Great job. Among those, Corey Hebert and Dylan Blaisdell. Thanks to my spotter, Jeff Hahn, forward operator, Dave Bowman. The athletic director, Becky Rapp, nice job. Stadium coordinator, Dave Pennefeather, and the athletic director is Chris Campolito. Thanks again for attending tonight's contest and your support of Baldwinsville Athletics. Have a good night, everyone.
Yeah.